Okay, everybody, welcome back to Conan Exiles with me, Endelchick. Carrying straight on from the last episode where I left off, we're gonna go and explore that cave. Excuse me, I seem to have gotten the hiccups. So, we've literally just cooked up some food. I ate one. We haven't got any more left. Let's go in here and see what we can see. Looks interesting. Oh, gaining corruption. I don't know what that means. Ooh. Oh no. Hi there. Alright, let's hit it. Come on. Die. 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 Oh my gosh, look at all these guys. Oh my gosh, there's so many of them. Kill it, 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 kill it. No! I did not just die! Oh, you! You! Caris. Oh, E. Yes! Take off! Move! Oh, I died. I don't know what happened, really. Okay, we're here. I was killed by an imp. Okay. Let's just... Hi. Yes. Hello. That was not a good idea. Run. Run. Get your body. Harvest. Ouch. 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 Let me go. Let me go. Let me... Ah! Dang it! Okay, the cave wasn't such a good idea. We just died and lost everything. And where are we now? Blimey, am I back at the beginning? I think I am. Dang it! Okay, let's get re-equipped and head back there. I'm gonna go get my stuff back if it's the last thing I do. Holy mackerel, someone just growled at me. Oh, run. Someone's big, growling and chasing. The three things I really do not like. Okay, it's not chasing anymore. Good. But bad news is, guys, I have no idea where I am. Where I was. Or where I need to go. Yep. No idea at all. Guys, look at this. It looks like we've been here. I remember. Yeah, didn't we die not too far from here, I think. Don't know. Oh, dang it. Something else has spotted me now. Oh, there's a dude. Hi, dude. How are you? Would you fancy beating this dude up for me that's chasing me? I'd be very kind and grateful. Oh no. Hello, dudes. Do you fancy, like, battering these dudes for me? They're, like, really mean. Help. Oh no. I'm out of stamina. Guys. Help! Help! I'm running, I'm running, I'm running. Oh no. I'm running, I'm running. No, I'm running. I'm a running. Oh, I'm running, running, running. Hi! I'm running into things. Hello, goodbye. Oh my gosh. Hello, is anybody over here? Somebody please help me. Oh no. Oh no. This is not good. Guys, this is really not good. Guys, this is really... Ouchie. 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 Run. Just run. Ah, I'm stuck. Just run. Here, look. There's a yummy deer for you to eat on. It's yummy and yummy. Oh, crap. Oh no. Oh no, this is not going well, guys. This is really not going very well. Oh no. No you don't. I'm running. I'm running. Sort of running anyway. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. I'm too scared to even look behind me. I'm about to die anyway, probably. How I lasted this long, I have no blooming idea. Oh, come on, dude, run. Oh, garbage. Just jump and run. Jump and run. The heck is that? Oh, it's a rock. Oh, no. Oh, no. Run. Will you please run? Let's get in the water. Get in the water. Just go. Aha, you can't get me in the water, can you? Oh, bet you can though. Dang it. Swim. 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 Oh, swim. Swim. I have no idea if anything's chasing me. Ha-ha, take that, dinglebats. Ha-ha. Oh my gosh, guys, I can't believe I survived that. Can you? Yeah, I have no idea where I am. I have no idea how to get back to where I was. And, yeah. I really shouldn't have just ran back in the cave to get my stuff. That was a bad idea. Ooh, was I up there? I might have been up there, you know. Should we swim across and have a look? I might have been. But I also might not have been. That's another thing. Let's go. Hey, fishies. You're so cute. I wonder if you can fish in this game. I have no idea. Now, truth be told, I don't remember that. Oh, garbage. Run. Oh, is that another one? Oh, it's a blummy another one there as well. And I could hear something big. Oh my gosh, I could hear something big and quick. Is there a way to look behind me? Yes, there is. Oh, do you know what? We're safe. We're good. Oh my gosh, no we're not. Well, no we're not. Run. Run. Never mind that. Stop doing that. Whatever I press. Oh my gosh, run. Dude, bog off. Bog off. Oh, punch, woman. Punch. Why is she not doing anything? I was pressing the buttons and it wasn't doing anything. Gosh dang it. We survived about 30 imps chasing us. The big things, whatever they were, chasing us. And we got killed by a blooming hyena. Man. How do I even know where to go? Don't. What's this? Is this something I can have, please? No. Dang it. Gosh, dang it. Blimey, here we go again. Managed to make a pickaxe this time though. Oh, don't go that way, blimey. Man, this game is tough. Oh, hi. Run. Run. Just run. Oh, blummin' heck. Just run. Just run past. Keep running. Oh no, now's not time to be out of stamina. Oh my gosh, he's quick. Run again. Okay, run, please. Oh gosh. That sounded close. Can you hear that? Sounds really close. Is it up there, maybe? What the hell is that? Oh, it's an imp. I thought it was a man doing a really weird dance. Okay, oh my gosh, guys, this game is so difficult, honestly. But I suppose Ark was the same when I started that, so I'm sure we'll get there. Okay, let's have a look. Is there a map? Let's have a look. M is usually a map. Oh, yes, there is. Look. Oh, cool. Does it actually? It does, yeah. Oh, cool. Excuse me. I think we need to head in that way. So let's cross over. I think we need to head inland, at least a little bit. You know what? This looks pretty safe. Nice little island all to myself. Maybe. Oh, I really wish I knew where that cave was. I want to go get my stuff back. So I live next to the big dudes. Okay. This is where we're going to live. We're going to need to put down... At least it's where we're going to live for now. Because... Boy, we need to get to grips with where we are and learning everything. So I'm going to get some stuff. Hi. You're not in the water, are you? I'm... Gonna get some stuff. Make a bed. And I'll be back in a sec. Okay, everybody, welcome back. So I've got a few more things back to basically what I had. Obviously not everything. I've got a little bed rolled down on this little thing here. And obviously the beach right opposite where I've set up shop is full of bad guys. Of course it is. But I've managed to make a sword, which is nice. But I would like to make a shield. But I need 8 twine, and I don't have any fiber left. Now, there's none left on this little island thing I've got here. So, we're going to have to go across. Now, we just need to decide where to cross. I'm thinking here, and then run straight up there. I don't know if that's going to be a good thing or a bad thing. But, we're going to have to do it. Because, well, basically, we need stuff. And yeah, we need stuff, so let's go. Run. Okay, that's the sound that something bad has spotted us and is on its way to eat us. So let's just run. Oh my gosh, the big rock dudes are everywhere. Oh my gosh, land of the rock dudes. Oh no, you don't. No, you don't. Oh no. Buttons aren't working again. If you're out of stamina, can you not swing your sword? Interesting. Huh. I wasn't killed by thirst at all. Stop lying. Yeah, it does. It looks like, actually, if I swing my fist now, look at my stamina. Okay, so if you've got no stamina, you can't swing, which is probably quite a big bad thing. Obviously, we've got no bedroll. We've lost all our stuff again. Oh, this sucks a lot. So let's go get our stuff. because I've got nothing else. I can't make another bedroll. Okay, let's go. Run, just keep running. We went down this way. Be nice to know how to get your stuff off your body. Oh look, it's a dead croc. Okay, eat. Take all. Just take it all and run. Just run. Girl, run your butt off. Stop biting me. Crippling me. Oh, dang it. We're going to die again. Okay, guys. Welcome back. So, I'm on a new part of the map now. This seems to be like a bit of a friendly spot. But look up there. How cool do they look? I wonder what it is. I'd like to go over there, but I know I won't make it. Looks like some kind of... Is that a bad thing? Is that another deer? I can't tell if it's a hyena or a deer. But I've managed to get, again, some stuff. I should be able to make that again now. But we really need to make this. Really need to. Twine? I can't craft anymore. Oh, wait, here I can. Nice. We'll wait for them to finish crafting and then we'll see where else or what else we can do. Okay, we can make it craft. Looks like we got a level up as well, actually. Okay, points. I'm going to go with grit purely because I don't have enough stamina. Let's learn some recipes. So, oh yeah, let's do that so then we can make like, oh, that's a brute, a stone club. Ooh. A house would be nice though, if I'm being honest. Let's unlock that. Okay. Let's see. Should we make a house here? You know what? A house here would be alright. I don't know where we are, but for now, it'll do as a main like priority base thing. Because we need to set up a house or something. I wonder if we set up a house if it'll show up on the map. Let's see, let's look at the map. I think, yeah, we live here now. Okay, let's make a house. Before we do that though, let's grab that and then is it five? And then, aha, okay. So you can't hold the right mouse button and then swing. Okay. Well, that's interesting to know. Okay, let's make a little bit of a house. How do we do it? Sandstone foundation. 50 stone per... Oh, we got another level. Have we? Okay, so we're gonna need a lot of stone for this. So let me go and mine some stone real quick. Okay guys, these things take a lot of stuff. They really do. Oh my gosh, they are so small. Are you being serious right now? I thought they were going to be much bigger than that. Are you kidding me? 50 stone a piece. That's how big it is. Oh no, oh no, guys, oh no. Oh, I killed it, yes. Take that, dinglebat. Oh, press E to loot. Oh, I didn't do it in time, dang it. Okay, but we killed it, yes, we didn't die. Nice. Okay, that's good. That is a good thing. Now, let's see, can we make a... sleeping bag and put it on here, or at least a... Oh, we need three twine. 1, 2, 3. And can I make a campfire? Of course I can. Why would he want me to do that? Okay, let's place this down. There. Okay, spawn point updated. Okay, let's get some sticks and some more bricks, stone things. Okay guys, I finally got enough stuff to make a campfire. And we need to cook food now because I'm actually getting really hungry. Let's put that in there and turn it on. Okay, I've managed to make two more of these. Really not very many at all. Oh, I like that. You can put them on top of each other. Oh, that's kind of cool. Okay. Interesting. Okay, what does it take for stuff like... Where's my cursor? Cursor. Oh, there we go. A door. Wood and stone. Okay. Okay, that seems doable. Okay, let's take that. Let's eat one because I'm kind of starving. That's okay-ish, I suppose. Okay, I tell you what, guys. I'm going to go and collect a load of stone. And then we'll come back and build up this little house. Guys, it really hasn't been long since I last spoke to you. And it's getting, like, really, like, sandy. I think there's a storm coming. This isn't good. Oh, this looks really bad. Huh. I can barely see anything. This is cool. Okay, guys. I don't think I've got anywhere near enough to finish this, but I've got some. So let's do this. I'd like to go bigger, if I'm being honest. Let's just see. Can we make another... No, of course we can. Okay. Let's place some stuff. Number 7. I'm thinking I would like to go a little bit bigger. I'm thinking at least one more at this way and maybe another at that way. And another. Okay, so I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, I'm going to need 9 more foundations. So... Tell you what, let's place the door, number 8, sorry. Okay. Oh, simple like that, okay. Cool, okay. Let's see, do we have some walls? Yes, we do. We don't have many, but we've got some. 6, 1, and a 2. And that's all we're going to do for now, because we need more stuff. But... What I did want to show you guys is if you've got trouble with your weight, have a look at this, what I'm doing. Huh, how cool is that? Should store these in there until I come back. And I need them, just like a little storage bit. Don't have to turn it on, none of that stuff. How cool is that? Awesome. I've got some bugs. I'll keep them on me actually because I've ate my last steak and I don't know how hungry I am. I don't want to do that anymore. Stop. How do I get that off? Okay guys, I've got a load of stuff but I'm starving. So we're going to have to kill this deer. As much as I really don't want to. Oh, come here. God dang it. Dang it. Come here. I'm gonna die. Dude. Oh, for goodness sake. Guys, we're gonna die. Dude, get out of the water. Dang it. We're dead. We're dead. We're dead. We're out of stamina. Do I have any more? Ooh. Yes, let's use that. More use. Did that work? Oh, it worked. Okay, cool. Okay, where did that deer go? I really hate to do this. Bunny rabbit, I'm sorry. I'm gonna get you. Can I cook it? Okay, let's take all this out. Take all. Okay, and a bit of wood. Oh, I didn't get much, but okay, so now. Okay, can I eat? Okay, how much did that give me? It gave me some. Okay, well, let's do this. Three, and then I want to go three more this way. Ooh, and then one. I need another three. I'm gonna get you. Jesus, will you die? My whole sword, I used a whole sword hitting that thing, and it's still not dead. Are you taking the blooming Mickey? Oh my god, I got it. I got it. Holy mackerel, I got it. He's dead. They can die. Look at my sword. It's taken a sword and a half. Alright, a little under a half to kill one blooming deer. Okay, everybody, about 15-20 minutes later, I'd say. I think I have got enough to finish the house, finally. So, let's do it. Six. I do like the fact that you don't have to keep pressing the six like you have to do in art. Oh, other games. I like that a lot. Nice. And the house, ladies and gents, is finished. Now, decorating it on the interior and things like that is something we'll have to do over the coming weeks as we play this game, because actually we've got a level up. Let's think strength again. I'm gonna go for I'm gonna go with survival again. Excuse me, purely because my hunger goes down so quick. It is ridiculous how fast my hunger goes down. So that is why I have chosen that. So we could make a bow and an arrow. You guys know how much I like a bow and arrow, but I want a box. I need a box. Could I make a box? Of course not. I've only got six in there. So this is some of the stuff I've got actually, guys. So I managed to kill another deer. It was like just glitched in the water. It was very easy actually. So I've got some more meat out of that. I've got a ton of seeds. I don't know what you really do with them just yet. I've got something called an iron stone, which is interesting. I've got some hides, some aloe vera, and some bones, but that's pretty much all we've got. A box would be nice, so then if we do die, we can keep like a backup bedroll in there, that as soon as we die, we can just basically dig in the box, dig out like a sword, a spare sword, spare shield, and a bedroll to put down would be nice. Just a, like a nice sort of quick, easy, oops, I've died box is really what we need. So, I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to collect 100 wood. We need 14 twine. 10, 1, 2, 3, 4. I'll get that going now. I'm going to go collect some wood and have it ready for the next episode. But that is all I've got time for today, guys. I hope you did enjoy. If you did, leave a like, comment, subscribe. They all help me out a bunch. And I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye for now.